来广播电台
FM 九九点五。
你现在收听的节目是《
流行什么事》，
新鲜什么事，
流行新
鲜大小事。
今天我们 的录音室非常热闹哈，因为以往我们都会邀请很多来宾来。那上礼拜亮亮，他那亮亮。我忘记你上礼拜主持什么。
好，我上礼拜进行的节目是
最美好的日子。最美好的日子，其实每个人都有最美好的日子，最美好的时刻，对不对？那这礼拜我们非常荣幸，还没见到他们之前，我一个很好，我觉得在研究所做一些测一些展览，然后我们的学弟妹都很捧我的场，都会让这个场子非常多，然后他也曾经帮我做过我的展览记录哈，我记得那个叫做One Night Only Plus Big Party， 就是我介绍一下我学妹叫泰荣，泰荣介绍一下，泰总你靠近一下，你来过来，我先介绍，你来哪里多久了？
我今天来。
你有没有认识当地的？你有没有来认识当地的？有没有认识？要不要跟他们 say hello 一下？有吗？你有认识当地的吗？这边？
今天有。
我说你之前有认识吗？
之前有。
有，他们是哪一村的？不是哈，所以没有认识的哈。
对。
所以我学妹她是为什么要介绍她？因为她是整个的来宾的一个介绍的一个平台哈。那今天我们非常开心邀请到了两个他们在台北国际艺术村，然后在驻村做创作的两位艺术家，一位是来自日本的哦上村洋一哈，那一位另外一位是澳洲的澳洲艺术家大卫布洛菲。好，那我就请他们来自我介绍了。First, can you introduce yourself for the people? Yeah, introduce yourself.
Nice to meet you. I'm Yoichi Kamimura, from Tokyo. I'm artist, so based on Tokyo. So this time, so I visited the TAZ in Taipei.
Yeah.
So yeah, this time so I will research the various elements in Ryu.
Yeah.
And also I went to East Coast in Taiwan. So yesterday, so I had recorded the environment. Yeah, so I hope that I can record the environment song in life.
Okay,
yeah.
对，他的上村他意思是说他目前在台北国际村驻村，那他昨天在东海岸那边，然后他来的原因是主要是收集一些关于他的研究的一些资料，主要是跟环境的部分。然后他，我觉得这个为什么非常好，因为其实在每个小学其实都会一些环境教育的东西。那Yoichi 他的上村他的作品就是在探讨人跟环境之间的一些关系，所以他来语来做这样子的一个研究。OK, next, Debbie.
David. Yeah, good evening, everybody. My name is David Brophy. I'm a visual artist from a small city called Fremantle on the west coast of Australia. So my research before I came to Taiwan brought me to some interest in your home here and. Actually, I made contact with Charmin Rapongan, and I was able to meet with him in Taipei recently before coming down here. And I'm looking to do some research, particularly around freediving, and so I'm looking for any freediver.
Okay, great. Oh, 第一个就讲出他想要 freediving, right? So okay, so you know, so okay, people, a lot of people to freediving here. Yeah, that's great. You're very, very, very nice. 他的意思是说他从澳洲来，他是要在澳洲西部叫做中文应该叫做 Fremantle 他一个地方，也是一个岛。那他来这边就也是收集像跟那个尤吉一样，他也是在研究一些关于跟海洋之间的一些关系。但他是最近来台北，在国际艺术村。那接下来蓝屿希望能够也可以体验这边的 free diving， 就是这边的深潜。 哦，所以他们主要的来的这边，除了研究之外，他也想亲自享受这边的当地的生活。OK, a first question, I ask the Yoji. OK, you know Yoji, 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 you. Can you talk about your first impression in Milani? First impression.
So,
the beginning here, no.
Actually, so.So my works, recent works, I searched some landscape paintings.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, this time so I found one landscape painting so by Chen Chenpo.
Yeah.
So he's very famous painter in Taiwan.
Mm-hmm.
So.This painting ordered by Japanese government leader. So when Japan occupied Taiwan, so yeah, actually, so this painting has so many context and history and the relationship with Japan and Taiwan each other. So yeah, I have interested in them. So.And this painting has two tire people and the boat of Tao and so landscape is east coast in Taiwan.
Okay. 他主要是说他提到其实提到一幅画是一个台湾很有名的画叫陈澄波。他的画的作品一个叫太阳的部分，然后他说在曾经日本曾经统治过台湾，然后也殖民过台湾，但也蓝屿也是有在殖民过蓝屿，所以他透过这样的一幅画，然后的脉络，然后连接到他想要找出过去以前日本殖民时代在蓝屿的或者台湾的一些曾经发生的一些事情，然后跟他的创作做一些连接，这是他主要的一些主要的一个一开始的想法，是他来蓝屿。You know my grandpa can speak Japanese. My grandpa can speak Japanese language, just like you say, because the Japanese government occupied in Lanyu long time ago. And my sister, 50 years old, you know World War II, yeah. So occupied Taiwan. Okay, I learned the Greek. So my grandpa is very.Like the basketball, you know that. So, I always listen to my grandpa and talk about the Japanese and the local language. It's so strange, you know that, because it's upset the Japanese education system. But it's, you know, that it's talking about the identity. But we are not Japanese, but my grandpa, very upset the Japanese government long time ago, maybe thinking, maybe sometimes maybe culture like this. So this is my family. So just talk about you, because you talk about the Taiwanese artist Chen Chenpo, that is very famous. About you know 228 move an Araba in Lanyu in the I think KMT government kill the Taiwan people Japanese Araba.To ailers, maybe in fan, we see some people kill each other. Yeah, about Chen Chenpo. Chen Chenpo is very important, the artist in Taiwan. Yeah, so and you talk about the painting of the Taiya, right?
Yeah.
Taiya people, yeah, I know that. So this is why you chose in here, in the, Taiwan,
yeah,
in the Lanyu.
This time, so I would like to record the environment song about this painting. So, for example, Taiya.Some sound.
Yeah.
For example, East Coast landscape, the sound.
Yeah.
So, for example, so the sound of Tao.
Yeah.
The sound of Ranyu.
Mm.
So I hope I can record that. Yeah.
You want to record maybe Taiya and Taiya, just maybe the sound of this man like this. You know, the East Coast has another original.Armies,
Yuma,
maybe I think so. Maybe you can research about the concept. I think so.
Yeah.
Okay, let's. If David, you, why you chose Lanyu? Why you chose here? Because freediving? Not, right?
Look, I was originally, my research, my work to date has been very much around water, mainly a long time looking at surfing, my experience surfing, phenomenology of surfing, and you know, in terms of my work, it's always had an underlying aspect of spirituality concerned with water and the ocean in particular. And so when I was researching Taiwan, I came across this, the people of Punsuno Dao and the Dao people, and I can see this relationship that they have with the water, and this was a very strong pull for me to come here. It was something I knew I had to come here because, you know, I have this feeling as well, and so I want to see what's here. You know, my trip is not so much about finishing a particular work, but I want to build up a lot of research while I'm here and just see what I can find. I think it's a really fascinating place.
It's a very fun institute, right? You know, here can surf it. You know, right? But it's cold. Maybe can surf it, but not long wave. Maybe you can go to the East Coast in the Jinjun, you know that? You know here? You got a lot of people here. And the next month or this month, forget it. It organized there, surfing as a festival there. Yeah, not international surfing goes there. I think it's better for you. Maybe you want to go to there. Yes. So David is very 爱好冲浪，然后但他因为也是因为冲浪的关系，他更了解海洋跟人类的之间的关系，跟环境之间的关系。他很多的作品在讨论类似像这样的一个问题。那待会我们进广告之后，我们下一步再了解他的作品，过去的作品到底主要在谈论什么样的问题。我们先进广告啊。
Don't just dream in your sleep, it's just lazy.
Hello， 又回到我们流行星星大小事哈。今天我们非常荣幸邀请到Dev 和 Yoji 他们两位，一个是澳洲的艺术家，跟一个是日本的东京艺术家，他们来台湾，然后又到兰屿。那他们目前就在台湾台北国际艺术村做驻村。那目前他们来兰屿做他们的艺术研究资料。那刚刚我们聊到他们为什么来这边，主要是因为他们的作品的关系，要以及他们对于他们过去的历史，像。上村他就对于他过去他们日本的历史在台湾曾经发生的事情，然后有一个脉络一个连结来到兰屿来做他的研究。那 David 他是因为本身他是住在澳洲，然后他的位置他的环境就是跟海洋非常有关系，所以他也非常喜欢深潜或者是游泳，所以他很多作品都在关于海洋。那他知道兰屿这边几个地方是非常有跟海洋有关的，我们让这样继续访问他们了。 Can you talk about your artwork and overstatement before? Yeah, I can talk about maybe just a
statement.
Yep.
So, yeah, I'm interested in the relationship visual and sound. So past and present and future of the relationship. And so I think about nature things and the human society. So the relationship, so I'm interested in the them. Mm. So yeah, so in 2011, so in Japan, so we had so big disaster about nuclear power and the tsunami and the big earthquake. So then I felt. So maybe in future we have to consider and thinking about the relationship of the relationship is nature things, nature force, and the human society or human artificial things. So yeah, so we have to consider each other in the world. So I started to the record the environment song.
Okay. 他上次他讲的，其实他的作品很多是他从一个，就是我刚才在解释他的意思，就是主要说他很多东西都从一种感知的方式去了解 nature itself， 或是自然的声音，或者是自然的一些物件，从听觉或者其他方式去感受那个之间关于环境的所产生的一些声音，或者是其他关于可能在自然的一些。地方或者是一些可能海或者是一个某个地方产出的声音，然后再作为它的一个声音艺术的一个表现的一个节奏，所以它主要是透过这样的一个感知的方式来去呈现它的艺术作品，是盖上村的一个作品
，made the sculpture, the painting, or self installation, yeah, or maybe you're in follow the surrounding layer and into the every maybe the.Ocean, maybe the something. So, can you talk about where is the focus of your job, or is a discussion about your job? What kind of focus in your job? Your statement, your focus.
Sure. I think my work has historically had a lot of focus on materials and the way those materials speak about my experiences. As I said, I've been very interested in relating my personal experiences, both like physically the things I feel and mentally, like from a experiential or looking within really, from a spiritual perspective as well, and how to translate these feelings and these ideas that I'm not really.Tangible, they're not things that you can touch or describe very easily. But I think visual art gives a really nice way to talk about those things. For me here, I suppose this relationship I've had with nature and with the ocean has come from my previous work, which was in conservation and environmental studies. I also worked with lots of Indigenous people in Australia, and so I started to get this. This feeling for the relationship between people in Australia and nature, and particularly around the ocean, obviously that's something I'm drawn to as a surfer and a free diver and swimmer, and so I think that's part of the reason I've been drawn to Lanyu, because it's a similar experience that I have, I think.
刚才 David 讲，他就是从他个人对他对海洋的一种感受性的，就是他讲 Sperry 的 maybe 或者是其他的一些在海洋的一些感受，他是个人的经验，其实在蓝屿他觉得也是会有这样的感受，因为其实就是在海洋的一个界面一个环境，他所产生出来的一些对海洋的一些想象或者一些看法。那他其实作品谈论到了一些关于一些像现象的解读，因为他其实从很多从海洋的一些状态，连海的那种就是海洋的波浪的关系都可以了解出他对都可以产生他个人的一些，但这只是艺术家个人本身的一些创作的一个想法，但每个人的想法都不同。 I think different people are different thinking about the waves, right? Maybe artists is thinking like this, but maybe for the local people maybe different because it needs a fish like this, but you not you, because they wait for the life because they need to eat it, it's a food, but you're not. But so can talk about the difference between about the local people, because local people follow food, follow everything, but you're not. You just focus on the wave. And like a philosophy, if you're not really like this, and the spirit. But I think people have the spirit.
Yeah, I think that's where the connection lies for me, and I think that's why I'm drawn to this place, is because of that connection. I can see that connection that I share with these people here. That we both have this very special relationship with the ocean, that it feeds our soul, you know?
Yeah.
And it's a way of... it keeps something alive inside us and keeps us very happy. And, you know, there's a transformation that happens when you go in the ocean. And so, of course, coming here, it's something I want to discover is, like, what is it that people feel here for them, like, specifically for them? I know it's very different to what I feel, so I would like to try and uncover.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, 他的意思就是他当然每个人的想法都对海洋认知的不同，但是比较有趣的事情可能要讲的就是我们自己来于对海洋的认知跟了解不同，像 Dave 他对海洋的方式的呈现不同，他觉得那个方式就是跟的方式这个变成他作品很重要的一个元素，所以他们在这个他在海洋对海洋的一个了解的话，其实跟我们一般在蓝屿的可能我们当地人对海的了解是不同，但是这个途路这个这种解读的方式跟途径，其实因为文化的不同，或者是在这边的思考 ，I think it's a different the place and make a different thinking because local people maybe you know here is the traditional culture.About the ocean, you maybe like a fly fish. The season you cannot go to layer, you cannot fishing in deep, but you can go somewhere. A lot of traditional culture here, so I think maybe for the outsider, maybe can understand it like this. But you need here, you need to understand it here, the insider the thinking. You know what I mean? And the location and point is very important. I think it can help your maybe artwork a statement. I think maybe you can interview the.Local people like this, I think it can help you like this. You can share your thinking, they can share this thing. I think it's better. But first, you can go to free diving. My friend will go to free diving. So, yeah. But I think it's, 我刚才应该是说，因为在这边的人的想法可能是还有传统文化的不同，对海洋的认知也不同。那刚才是 David, 那 Yuji, back to you. Yeah, yeah, I'm sorry.Yeah, there are a lot of questions with you. Okay. Come on. Come on. Okay. You want to see that? Okay. How do you send the artist's creation through the relation between the environment and the people? Yeah. Like this year.
How do you?
How do you send your artwork? Yeah, personally.
Yeah, so actually, So I usually use sound for my works. So I combine the sound and some various vision. For example, painting or drawing or writing. So one my sound installation. So this works about relationship with moon and earth. So this time, this works in this works. I continue to record the
sound of ocean.、
Mm.
So this sound is in ocean is high tide.、
Mm.
So yeah, high spring tide is come from relationship from moon. So.The gravitate of the moon、
mm.
affected the surface of Earth.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so people every time so affected the from moon.、
Mm.
So in ordinary life.
Yeah.
So yeah, even now, so we affected the some.Elements、from moon.
Yeah.
So this is a relationship nature and
yeah
human.
Okay. 他主要讲的是，就尤其他讲上次他讲是关于现在涨潮汐跟还要跟月亮之间那个变化。其实 ，you know, in local people, my grand like my grandpa, sometimes we watch the move, and the lake is thinking tomorrow we need to go to old fish.Like this, yeah, like this, how do you say that? That's very, very, it's very smart, very wisdom. No use the identity the machine. Just like experience, body experience, like you say that. Body brains and which make surrounding. So every time, every moment, always like grandpa, always stay, you know, under the house, you know, the local traditional house in the underground. So always go to the outside and then watch in the ocean. Maybe 2 hours, 3 hours talking. They watch yourself. They're watching this, they're watching the ocean. They discussion. We can go to the fishing or go to somewhere. So it's like this. But sometimes we're all in the night, you're watching the moon and the...Maybe you can go to because the moon, no moon, have no, maybe the type is different. Yeah, maybe they go to somewhere, like you say that. But you're talking about like the cells and maybe I think the type, maybe wave have the cells, like the cells, I think so. It's, yeah, cells. And I think so, it's different. So I think here the people, it's different than your thinking about the...Ocean, I think so. Maybe you can talk about your relation with the ocean, like the, but it's talking about the type, but it's talking about the wave, like the wave, like a ocean. I think maybe you and Yoji can, maybe can have a different thinking with you, but we can share
each
other. Yeah, so, but yes, I think you can talk about
Yeah, it's actually interesting that you said that because Yoichi and I have been...Maybe, talking about collaborating.
I think we make、
future.
Together.
Yeah,
maybe something、
exactly.
like this here. Yeah, look at about your about the ocean. So, thinking. Your job, your work.
Yeah, so I think it's been. Yeah, at the moment, my art practice is in a transition phase.、
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm interested in talking about more broader、
mm-hmm.
Relationships with water.So my research is expanding in that way and、
mm.
You know, expanding from just talking about surfing to、
mm.
Going further and in a、mm. metaphorical and as well as a literal way going deeper, you know, with、
mm.
the freediving. And、
yeah.
You know, I think it's really fascinating that sport of freediving has...It's, in Western culture, it's actually a relatively new thing.、
Mm.
It's quite recent. There's not many...people doing it. It's a small community compared to surfing, but I know that historically there's a lot of ancient cultures that have been, you know, freediving, you know, as a means of survival, as a means of living for many, many years. So I think that's really quite an interesting point for me being here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. In terms of my personal relationship with the ocean,Yeah, my dad was, he built a yacht when I was a young boy and, you know, we used to sail to an island off the coast where I live. And I've had many different experiences around the water from that age. Yeah.
Different culture, right?
Exactly. It's a very different culture.
Africa is a big land, Australia is a big land, but you have to close the ocean. So, this is a special experience for you, right? But you can talk about you, maybe, Yoji. How do you choose the development you want the information and the research of the jobs? You. The first one is
choose.
Well, how do you choose your data or maybe the information into your hour? How to choose? You know, maybe you can go to somewhere. How do you choose about like this?
I think for me, it's definitely like the geography, the place is very specific in my work. Often the titles that I use are related to a particular place. For example, I've done residencies in Indonesia and in Spain, and also places I've travelled in Australia, and those places really come into the work. Like that's a very important part of it for me.
So yours is just a way, right?
Yeah, the reason of come to Taiwan. Landscape painting. These days, I'm researching the landscape. Various landscape. I can find the Chen Chen Bo painting. This is very interesting for me. So this painting have various relationship and so beautiful landscape. In Taiwan, so this is the reason. The painting is the reason.
Oh, 他刚刚 Debbie 讲的就是他的作品，我刚刚问他们是说，他们如果去选择他们的资料或者是对象在他们的作品里面，但 Debbie 讲的他，但是透过他可能在海洋的一些可以再讲一些经验一样的，就跟他之前其实也回到刚才讨论过的，从生活经验或者他冲浪经验的去发掘一些东西，那。尤其他是说他从的是一个就是从那个环一个 landscape 他说从这样的环境大概认识知道陈振波这艺术家的里面的一些脉络，所以他连接到关于太阳或者其他一些问题。那我们先进广告一下，休息一下，我们先进广告，我们待会再来问他们关于在蓝屿他们可能要如何进行他们的艺术创作。我们先进广告。
Too long, the songs on the radio sound the same. Everybody just looks the same. But then last night was so much fun. And now your sheets are dirty, the streets are dirty too. But you never look back over what you've done. Remember when you were young, you'd lose yourself in the morning. You know you won't remember a thing. Well, the boy can't help it, it's not his fault. Just a dangerous, dangerous age. Then every night is so much fun. And you're still out there, darling, clinging on to the wrong ideas. But I never regret anything I've done. Remember when you were young, you lived yourself. In the morning, you know you won't remember a thing.
Je suis venu te dire que je m'en vais. Et de là où nous courons, rien changer. Comme d'ici bien vers l'aile, au vent mauvais. Je suis venu te dire que je m'en vais. Tu te souviens des jours anciens et tu pleures. Tu blémis la présence que se réveille des adieux à jamais.
Hello， 回到流行星大师，我们还有五分钟、四分钟时间要结束。那今天非常开心，我们邀请到了Daddy 还有优吉他们来上我们的节目。相信艺术对来源的听众来讲并不陌生，因为我们本身就有传统文化。待会儿先要访问他们，就是他们在蓝屿可能会想要做的事情，或者是说可能如果遇到他们一个叫伊右吉，他叫中文叫上村，但你不能讲上村嘛哈。你不讲上村他听不懂，要叫伊右吉。我看到一个外国人跟我们不一样，就讲 Hi David， just say， 你只要说 Hi David 他就给你回应，因为他想蓝屿的外国人应该只有他跟他而已，所以 I mean it's okay about in here just two foreign just you and you so you see the you Hi David you Japanese Hi you like this yeah because Hi a go guy like this come on so talk about your Well, maybe it's easy, just 1 minute. So many your plan in here, the consulting one? Yeah. Maybe some people can help you in here.
Sure. Yeah, well, primarily, I'm definitely interested in anyone that would like to tell me about their experience with free diving and relationship with the water here.
Yeah.
I'm very interested to put some interviews together and some photography. While I'm here, and I'll also be, I think I'll be returning in another week as well when my partner arrives, so if we don't have time, we can try again next time as well.
Yeah. 如果遇到 Debbie 的话，他也本身就喜欢自由潜水或跟海洋有关，所以如果遇到 Debbie 的话，你可以带他去一些海洋蓝屿的我们的一些比较可能常去的一些潜水的地方，但是还要注意安全，因为他主要他的研究的方向就是跟海洋有关，跟人的关系这部分，他是想要去 touch， 他想要去接触的。OK， 优杰。
Yeah, you brought talk about your plan in here.
Ah, yeah, yeah. Maybe some local people can help you.
Yeah, if it's possible, I would like to record the song of Tao.
Yeah.
So yeah, Tao. So and the environment sound, like ocean. So but so yeah, I bought the CD of Tao,
yeah.
So very, very interesting for me. So, yeah, I hope to record the song.
So you need the local people can help you, right? Yeah. You want to interview the local people?
Yeah.
Okay. 他需要如果再来的朋友，如果可以帮助他关于蓝屿的一些答务的话，关于我们这边的话，如果你可以帮忙他的，当然英文的话我们不用担心，我们还有另外一个我的学妹，她会帮忙翻译哈。所以到时候如果他因为尤其他上村他想要采访我们蓝屿当地的传统文化，那如果你是年轻人或者你认识的一些叔叔伯伯他们如果愿意的话，如果遇到他的尤其的话，你可以帮助他，蛮想要跟当地人做一个就是一个可能专访或者跟讨论关于我们的海洋我们的环境跟我们达悟人之间的关系哈。 OKOkay, so you, maybe you, come back again, maybe you go back to Taipei, you want to come back into Lanyu, because maybe next time you can do different thing here, maybe travel like this, yeah, or research in very serious sense, but just have fun your award, have fun you're here, yeah, I think so the local people can help you, yes, your job, I think it's just talking, I think here the people are so friendly, so kind, so don't worry about this, just you just learning.Local language or Chinese, yeah, I think that is very important for your guys. Yeah, I think so. Okay, we need to say goodbye to the my friends, my local people. So we say goodbye to everybody. Okay, okay, say okay, goodbye.
Goodbye.
好 ，goodbye， 再见，再见，
再见。
My friends, 我的朋友哈，我爱你们。我爱你们，
我爱你们。
Yeah, you know me. I love you guys. Okay, see, bye bye. 下周礼拜见。哎呦，好，拜拜。
Passing by, and they'll be wasting time, just waiting for new. And while they're chasing dogs, we'll be dancing in the dust, 'cause we're coming through. Whenever you need me, I'm behind. And I promise to take you all to the his bone and you run away. Feel you've had enough, and you wasted all your love.